Hello, I am Mr. M from Geeks for Dev. In this video, I will talk about how to set symbology in QGIS. Firstly, I will talk about single symbol. I will open the file by click Open Data Source Manager at the top left of screen. Click vector on the left panel and choose file in your computer. In my case, I use world.ssp. I will give you this shapefile below this video. And now click open. Click add and close this window. QGIS will random layer for visualize your data. In this case, it's a pink world.
Oh no!
If you want to change a pink world to other color, you can do by right click on this layer and select property. Click symbology on the left panel and select single symbol. I would like to change pink world to orange world with blue stroke. Select simple fill and change fill color to orange, stroke color to blue. Change stroke style from solid line to dashed line. Click apply and then click OK. Secondly, symbology by categorize. In this example, I will categorize country by region. Right click, select property. Change this value from symbol to categorize. Choose column. I choose region underscore UN because it contains region name of country. Click classify. QGIS will automatic classify by value in region underscore UN column. Click apply and then click OK. This is a result. Now, I would like to change color of Africa. Double click and change the color whatever you want. In my case, I change to red and then click OK. Click OK again. Red color will appear on the map. Thirdly, I will show you step by step how to set symbology by rule-based because it is a compact method. In this example, I will grouping country by population into four groups. First group are country who contain 1,000,000,000 population. Second group, the country who contain population about 100 million to 1,000 million. Third group, the country who contain population about 10 million to 100 million. Last group, country who contain population less than 10 million. Right click on this layer. Select property. Change category to loon bed. It will show previous expression by category. Remove this by select all and click this button. And then click apply. All visualized will disappear on the map. Let's create first loon. The country will have population greater than 1000 million. Click on this button. Fill in a label whatever you want. In my case, I fill in over underscore 1000m. Click on this button and write an expression. Population estimate greater than 10 power 9. This symbol mean power, and then click OK. Click test. If everything fine, it will return number of result. You will can symbology to any style. In my case, I use simple fill. Change color from blue to red and click OK. Click OK again. Click apply and then click OK. The first group will show you on the map. Add a red color. Now, I would like to create a second loon. The country will contain population about 100 million to 1000 million. I click on layer, select property, and click add button. Fill in a label. In my case, I fill 100m that 1000m and click this button. Type expression estimate population greater than 10 power 8 and estimate population less than 10 power 9. You can use an operator to combine both expression. Click OK. Click test for test your expression. I would like to change color from brown to orange. Click apply and click OK. The second group will show you on the map. Now, I would like to create a third group. It contains country will have population about 10 million to 100 million. Right click, select property, and click on this button. Fill in label 10m that 100m. Click expression. Population estimate greater than 10 power 7 and less than 10 power 8. Click OK. Leave it at a default color and then click OK. Click apply and then click OK. The third group will appear on the map. Lastly, I will create group that contain country who have population less than 10 million. Right click on layer, select property. Click on this button and fill in label name less underscore 10m and click on expression button. light expression, estimate population less than 10 power 7. I going to change color from green to gray. Click apply and then click OK. The last group will appear on the map. If you want to change symbology of the first group, you can change by double click on first group and choose the color which you want. In my case, I would like to change stroke color from default color to blue color and change stroke style from solid line to dead line. If you have any question, you can write down in a comment box. Don't forget, like, comment, share, and subscribe to my channel. Bye bye. สวัสดีครับ